Where is he?
Before you can become a true Power Walker, you must learn the three ancient rules of Power Walking.
As always, the city is being overrun by crooks. Well, instead of just taking your wallet, they seem to be getting a little more creative.
All we do is walk slightly faster than normal. What's that going to do to stop the criminals from taking over the city?
It isn't just about walking.
Who amongst you will stand up to be a power walking champion?